Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. I will follow.
Be the message is where I can be myself.
Be the message is a place where you can make new friends.
Be the message are a group of friends that strive to be more like Jesus Christ.
Be the message is where I meet God and have that special time with Him and a special day with Him.
Be the message to me is a group of friends drawing closer to God.
Be the message is a place to connect with others.
BTM is a place where I can worship.
Be the message, help me come out of my comfort zone and be able to serve God.
Be the message, help me grow spiritually, help me have a strong faith in God, and also to be honest with you guys, help me give the compassion to others to share who God is and how He loves.
You know, my relationship with God has grown so much. Like, I'm just so thirsty to know more about Him. I've been reading the Bible a lot. Now I can share more to people how God changed my life. It's amazing. It's an amazing feeling to have Christ in my life.
My relationship with God has been growing so much. I feel myself just drawing closer to Him every time I read His Word. And it's just such a blessing to know that I have brothers and sisters who lift me up. And it's just so awesome to feel so close to the Lord. And He's really working in my life to be that light to other people. So praise God.
My relationship with God has really improved from what it was before. I mean, now I find myself reading the Bible every day and just praying and praising Him. And I really think Be the Message and especially Pastor Paul.
Oh, man, my relationship with God right now, oh, it's amazing, you know, it's amazing, it's phenomenal, it's growing. And reading God's Word, doing the soul, it made me closer to God in that, you know, getting closer to God, you know, you will know Him more, and especially, you know, that if you know Him more, you will love Him more. And I could say that, you know, my relationship with God right now is just amazing.
With God is very different than before, and like I have the eager to know more about Him, and He's been always there for me even when I needed Him the most, and I thank God for that.
5 years ago, I never would have thought I'd be serving the Lord this way. Before, I used to think, you know, going to church and that's it, you know, you just go to church and do the routine and you're good with God. But no, it's actually, you have to actually work on it, work on your relationship with God, and just to understand how precious He is and how dirty we are. You know, thank God for His mercy and His forgiveness upon us, that we ever had that relationship with Him and to actually fall in love with Him and Him with us. So I thank God for that and for Him allowing me to work through the ministries and to be His servant.
My relationship with God has been really growing. Like, I never thought I would actually read the Bible. And I don't know, it just feels really good to know that you're saved.
I'm Harrison, and I'm proud to be part of Be the Message.
I'm Emily, and I'm blessed to be a part of BTM.
My name is Charlotte, and I'm proud to be part of BTM.
I'm Selena, and I'm proud to be part of Be the Message. It's the girl Nina, and I'm blessed to be part of BTM.
My name's Eddie, and I'm proud to be part of Be the Message.
I'm Roddy, and I'm blessed to be part of BTM. I can hear her saying, lead me with strong.
Check this out. 2012
at Jesse Turner Civic Center.
Once a month.
Be the Message will have service there.
I would like to invite you. And we will like to invite you.
Want to find a place where you can be yourself?
You want to grow closer to God?
Well, Be the Message is the place for you.
We encourage you guys to come from Summit,
A.B. Miller,
Edelwanda,
and Wayne Rubel. So come check us out every Thursday
at 3 p.m.
So be there.
RB Square.
Wait, don't we got a website too?
Yeah. Oh yeah. www.bethemessagenow.org. And also we have a Facebook. Oh, you got that. Be the Message. Be the Message.
Check it out.
Check it out. Hear them say.